And Dominik, every night's a night to remember. Mia Yim, the savvy maneuver.
I think Mia might be trying to make an overture toward Dominik. He's taking Mia. Ripley.
Look at this from Rhea Ripley now. Was that a trap set by Dominik?
Absolutely not. I mean, oh, wait a minute. The phenomenal one has hit the ring.
AJ Styles has seen enough. He's seen enough. He's helping out Mia Yim. Fresh off his victory over Finn Balor at Survivor Series.
And Styles is beating the stuffing out of Dominik, but here comes Balor. Here comes Priest. The Judgment Day have arrived.
The Judgment Day, the OC, they just hate each other.
All right, here comes Gallows and Anderson. It is popping off.
It's all at war again.
This is madness.
Dominik backs away, Maria taking out Oscar.
$1 million distraction by Dominik.
I can't believe what I've just witnessed.
What a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Rhea Ripley now.
I wanted Riptide, Oscar escapes. Oscar lost.
Wow, she's got it. Is it stitched in? Is Rhea gonna tap?
Ripley flailing, trying to reach the bottom rope.
A Dominik. What? Away from the line of sight of the referee. Would you believe it?
Of course I believe it. I just watched it.
With a Judgment Day. You run this.
Oh!
No!
What? Missed to the eyes of Dominik. But Ripley's back up on her feet. She wants Riptide.
Riptide connects.
And Ripley gets the win. But it's come at a cost.
Is Dominik okay? Sorry, everyone. Christmas is canceled.
Give some
help to the poor guy. Why does nobody respect Dominik?
Somebody get help!
Get some help out here. Medics. Just blasted solo.
Oh, it's all kicking off now.
I think poor Dom's having flashbacks to the yard. You find the biggest guy, you hit him in the mouth, but it seems like it backfired. It's Edge.
It is Edge.
Edge is back. The rated R superstar.
Through the crowd. Edge taking out Dominik Mysterio.
Edge looking to make Dominik answer for all of his past sins.
The WWE Hall of Famer teaching Dom a lesson or two.
Oh, look out, spear! And Rhea, what the hell? Rhea Ripley is attacking Edge.
Oh, here comes Beth Phoenix. Spear on Ripley.
The Glamazon with another emphatic spear. Coming to the defense of her husband. This does not bode well for the Grit couple. The numbers game in the favor of the Judgment Day.
Could be like Extreme Rules all over again.
But Edge and Beth, they're ready for a fight. They're ready for a scrap.
Oh, here we go.
Swivel, and here we go. And look at Edge go.
Wait a second. The Street Profits, Angelo Dawkins, scheduled for a match with Priest coming up next.
He's even the numbers. And he's here to help out Edge and Beth Phoenix, sending Damian Priest.
Spear
from Edge on Balor.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Dom, watch your back. Montez Ford's on the scene.
He's got him.
Oh, no. Mommy, help. Oh, no.
Look at the strength of Beth Phoenix.
Slam.
Taking care of Mysterio.